He further centres. Wayne Harms. Well, Carlton have the breeze in this quarter, but it's nothing like the 7-1 they've kicked. Look at Wayne Harms. What a great kick by Harms. He's got that from about 70 metres out. And Carlton taking over.
Jubilation off the field, and jubilation on it too. Harms mobbed by his teammates after kicking that. What a sensational goal. And this fellow, one of the enigmas of the game, really. He had a really bad patch in mid-season this year. Couldn't get a run in the senior side.